Hi everyone, it's only a few days away from our workshop and I'm very excited to see you there. Now many people ask me, what is the difference between horse trading and other form of investment like real estate options? So today, I'll share with you. Now many of you, when you invest in a project, you look at many factors. So most people will look at three factors. One, the dollar sign, how much you invest in a project. Second is the ROI, which of course what most people are always looking at. Whereas the high ROI, low ROI. And last but not least is time. So this is actually based on your investment goals. Now for myself, I also look at three factors. First, same thing, I look at time because it must be in line with my own investment goals as well. Second, I look at what? I look at risk. And what is risk? These are all the what ifs. What if this cannot sell? What if this project is a flop? And last, what I look at this thing called exit. It is very easy to invest, just pay the money, right? But it's only upon exit that you realize your profits, you realize your ROI. What people see is the feasibility part of the investment. But what I look at is actually the non-feasibility part of the investment. So if you look at the non-feasibility part of investment and you get that covered, you're almost sure that your investment will be a good run. Now, many of you will also know about this, right? In all investment, we all know about this. High risk come with high rewards, and likewise, vice versa, high rewards, high risk. So these are mainly what happens to most of the investment plan out there, whereby it is between 1 to 3 years. For me, I invest in real estate, and this is typically a time horizon. Now, why I like about horse business or horse trading is because while we have got high rewards, but what is the risk? The risk is very low. And the time frame for our investment is between 6 months to a year. So for horse investment, we got the risk covered, right? And we got very, very manageable exits, or I would say definite exits, to exit our horses. We're looking to find out real case study of the horses we have bought and the profits you can get. Come to our workshop and I look forward to see you there.